sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Ew. That's not good. Not good that our boat's taking on water. Gonna make our feet wet.
Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Yeah. Cool. More shotgun ammo. I will take that. So far, this has been going pretty well. Wait, is there like a different path here? Oh shit. Hey, I think ow.
What the fuck?
Use the first aid. Yep. Oh, great. Yeah, flash springs are just so much easier to use. Also, that feels like progress, so hang on, let me check this out of the path. Oh. It was all for that. Never mind. Not worth it. I mean, right? Right, yeah. Sacrificial altar. Nice.
What is this place?
It is a cave.
Some kind of shrine.
same mark from the church.
One orb? Two orbs. Okay.
It's the lake.
Okay, that doesn't... Maybe it did provide me information. I don't know. Is this the other hexagon? No. Oh, it's a thing to open up those weird boxes. Ooh, bounty.
A golden chicken egg.
I mean, I kind of want it. Okay, well, let's see what we got going on here. This is where I just came from. This is another area, so I can dock. Ooh, God, this boat goes fast.
Good.
Kind of figured. Wanna like please die? Thank you. May not be the best idea to come after this guy, but whatever. As long as this guy doesn't try blowing me up. Wait, you ran out of dynamite? Okay. I wanna try. I might need to go and actually buy a first aid from... Nope. Okay, while you guys are climbing up, I'm gonna drop down. God, this boat turns like a boat. Hey, you mind if I buy a first aid off you?
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Better to be over prepared, am I?
Oh.
Right? All my wares are in tip-top
shape.
That's
kind of a beautiful item there.
Wield it. Pleasant travels.
I'm gonna save while I'm here. Oh, that is not the dock. That's the dock. You know what? Hi. Didn't quite work how I intended it to, but still got the job done. Excuse me, what? Okay, so there's three symbols, and I noticed the one right up there. So fuck, it's just like, nope. No, you stay down. Shit, you morph. Okay,
present for you.
Here are both of you guys. Okay, we got like mustache under mustache right there. Feel like the last one's probably got to be somewhere over here. Or back this way, maybe? I know at least two of them. I also don't know if it's necessarily just here. Oh, here it is. This is... where back do I have to stand? Like, oh? Oh, okay. Regular. We're going to say regular marker and under marker. Dead space. Okay, that was... seeing the statue was a little bit more creepy than... gross. Wait, was that an... oh, was that intended? I didn't mean for that to be intended. There's also a treasure here? Oh, I see it. You want to pull out another one out? Thank you. Cool. I also want to see what's down here. Oh, hey, I remember this area. Yeah, I have a I have the treasure right here. I actually have the thing to open you up. Ooh. Got some goodies. Cool, little nice coin force. And then we should have some treasures here. Fancy. Go in the door, Leon. Thank you. So, chickens. One of you want to lay a golden egg? Never mind. Okay. Whichever chicken laid that egg, you're the colonel. Gonna head back to the merchant real quick. There's actually fish. Oh, okay. Wait. Oh, I'm not where I wanted to be. I mean, my biggest thing is how am I doing on space? Let's actually, don't want to do that. I got the excellent healing item of eggs. I wonder if that does like a lot more damage, that red 9. Ooh. Alright, deactivate this? Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm... I'm back where I saw the one... Or met the one dude. Yeah. Is there anything down here worth coming back for? I guess his diary that I do not really care to read. A ring. Don't have a small key to open that up, unfortunately. We'll open you up, though. Get a pearl... bangle. By the way, are there, bear traps I need to be careful of? Does look like there is. Got another quest here. Catch me a big fish. Kind of funny, I don't know if these were in the original game.
The hell is going on here?
I like... Okay, I can't cut her free. what was I gonna say? I don't know if these, like, little side quest things were in the original game. It's kind of fun to be able to just go around and do a few things. Do a few extra little things. Oh, hey, I can actually use that. Oh, this is where the intro scene of the game was. I hear you. There you are. Another green herb. I'd really appreciate a couple more red herbs, though. Oh, lovely. Oh shit. Hey! No head. Oh shit. I'm out. Bye, bitches. I don't really. Damn, I do want to go and get that though. Okay. Now that I'm done being scaredy. No. Okay. Kind of works. Gold bar, cool. Okay. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Doggos, be nice, be nice. Oh shit. You wanna come after me? You know, it definitely was not the most elegant of approaches. But it got the job done. I don't necessarily feel like going all the way back there. I might go back there at a later point. Also, I might be going back there when I get, Ashley. But I did. No, it wasn't here. Oh boy, that's a big boy. There's a big fish there. Okay. This doesn't take me back to him, does it? No. Oh, it's right here. My sense of navigation on this lake is atrocious.
Can I do you for?
Oh, holy hell.
There's some things money can't buy.
Okay, so let's see what I got. I can sell. I don't exactly know if I'm done with that key. I probably am if it's able to be sold.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. This is what I'm talking about.
Cool. Egg hunt and catch me a big fish.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Will that be all then?
I could.
Oh, is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. There's some things money can't buy.
I could buy this case. Because I do kind of want to see what it does. List requirements. Yeah, sure. I'll buy it.
A wise, pleasant travels.
Okay, so let's see. What does this case do? Oh. More resource L. Eh. I mean, resource L is nice, I guess. I really haven't used it, though. Oh, my knife is looking very worn. Yes. Go. Very. If I remove one, does it damage him? Oh, no. Okay. Oh, okay, so... Oh, okay.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Yeah, sell that.
A deal well struck.
I guess this is done for.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hold on to weapons.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
Thing of beauty. I've used this shotgun a lot, so there I'm gonna upgrade that. I'm actually gonna full upgrade.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Will that be? Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, so red 9 I'm gonna put away. Still got sniper ammo that I should just use because, or I should just sell. At the same point, I'm kind of like, eh. Oh, that was actually a nice little detail to animation team. Is Leon actually pulled out his hand checking how bad it's raining? Interesting. Is that treasure there? God, there's treasure everywhere. But I'm gonna continue on with the quests. or the game. I could spend all day looking for all the treasure. Okay, so what is... That just looks like a poorly made bee. That's 3 squiggles. Oh, I see. Okay.
Won't open.
And wait, is that in there? That might be inside. Yeah, that's... Okay, so I will keep that in mind. There's treasure in there. So we have... 3 squiggles. Or they may be... Hey, the other hexagon. So I can go and actually put that in there. Get to the key to the church. I know I just came from here, but I'm just gonna go use that hexagon thing. Okay. I'm just kind of rotating these guys at random right now until something makes sense. Actually, hang on. That should have been... There we go. Cool. Then we can go give our heads away. Was it here? It was here. Awesome.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Awesome. So now it's actually heading back to the merchant and going and getting to the church. Cool. What's up, merchant?
Welcome.
Just gonna quickly sell.
What can I do you for?
Sell that off. No point in me holding that around.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
I'm actually gonna increase your damage.
Are you? Our craftsmanship. Demands no less. Will that be all? Might want to take care of any leftover errands.
Okay, so open this guy up. A butterfly. Butterfly lamp.
Shit.
Gloriales plagas.
Well, that ain't good.
God damn, you're a big boy.
I'm really just trying to reframe not getting hit by you. Shit. Not a good place to be. Go through his leg. Don't really have a lot of ammo. Actually, can I craft some ammo real quick? I cannot. Oh, that's not good. I can make flash grenades, though. Keep that in mind. Good boy. This is actually a very, very epic fight, actually. At least one of the times. Where did the dog go?
Let's get to that church.
Where'd dog go?
Thanks, bud.
I love the dog. So good. Best dog. Is my bolt still here? No, it looks like the bolt that I fired a long while ago finally disappeared. Okay. Shows that there's treasure. I don't think I have access to that area yet. Probably somewhere in this church, actually. But I will go ahead and save. Right, I already saw that. Seem way too complex.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Look for Ashley. And look for loot as well. SMG ammo. Nice. Blue dial. The king just seems out of place to me. No, I guess so. Small key, I will take that, absolutely. Oh, right, I kind of remember seeing this puzzle. Right, you have to kind of match it with the insignia in the back. There we go. There we go. It almost feels like it really didn't do anything.
Ashley. You in there?
I keep thinking I hear like something like rattling around. Okay.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. Hearing the president's orders and that went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. Hello? Muslims are escaping. Deliver unto them salvation.
Salvation? Where have I heard that before? Damn, that almost took me an hour. Took me almost an hour. So far, I've found all the little figure things, which is good. But I am going to call it there for tonight because I'm getting very tired. So I'll see y'all later.